मैं आप सबसे पहले केमिकल इक्विलिब्रियम के आगे कंसेप्ट समझाता हूं। सबसे पहले फॉर सच टाइप ऑफ रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन हियर ए मोल्स ऑफ ए रिएक्टिंग विद बी मोल्स ऑफ बी एंड इट्स गिविंग यू सी मोल्स ऑफ सी एंड डी मोल्स ऑफ डी। यह कोई रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन है एंड दिस रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन exist at some dynamic equilibrium condition. Some dynamic equilibrium condition is established at dynamic equilibrium condition. इस reaction की हम dynamic equilibrium condition पर equilibrium constant define करते हैं and that equilibrium constant is defined in this manner. Active mass of C to the power C into active mass of D to the power D upon active mass of A to the power A into active mass of B to the power B. We define equilibrium constant in this manner. Now, as I told you, if it is a gas phase reaction, if it is a homogeneous gas phase reaction, for a gas phase reaction. Now, what do you mean by gas phase reaction? Gas phase reaction means in which at least one of the reactant or product must be in gas phase. Jisme kam se kam ek reactant ya ek product gas phase mein ho. In that case, that would be termed as a gas phase reaction. यदि सारे ही reactant product gas phase में हो, in that case, that would be called a homogeneous gas phase reaction. यदि वहां gas के साथ liquid हो या gas के साथ solid हो या gas, liquid, solid सभी हो तो वह heterogeneous gas phase reaction कहलाता है. Now, for such gas phase reaction, we always know that the active mass may be written either in terms of concentration or in terms of partial pressure. For any reactant and product, active mass may be called directly proportional to concentration or it may be called directly proportional to partial pressure. Now, if in this expression, if active mass are substituted in terms of concentration, यदि हमने इस expression में concentration के terms में active mass substitute करे, we'll write the equation like this: concentration of C to the power C into concentration of D to the power D upon concentration of A to the power A, concentration of B to the power B. If we write all the active masses in terms of concentration, in that case, this equilibrium constant would be denoted as Kc. We put an underscript C here. This equilibrium constant K ke aage ek underscript C likh diya jata. This underscript C simply means that while applying the definition, while applying the expression and the value of Kc, all the active masses must be substituted in terms of concentration. ये जो C लिखा हुआ है इसका सिर्फ एक ही मतलब होता है कि इस definition को apply करते समय Kc value को express करते समय सारे active masses को concentration के terms में लिखना होगा. इसी तरह से यदि हमने एक्टिव मासेस को पार्शियल प्रेशर के टर्म्स में लिखा, ये सभी गैसेस है, ए भी गैस है, बी इज ऑल्सो अ गैस, सी इज ऑल्सो अ गैस एंड डी इज ऑल्सो अ गैस. यदि हमने इन सभी ए बी सी और डी के लिए एक्टिव मासेस को पार्शियल प्रेशर के टर्म्स में लिखा, विल राइट इट लाइक दिस: पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ सी टू द पावर सी, पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ डी टू द पावर डी upon partial pressure of A to the power A partial pressure of B to the power B. If all the active masses are substituted in terms of partial pressure like this, in that case, this equilibrium constant K is kept with an underscript P, Kp. We write it Kp. This Kp denotes that all the active masses must be substituted in terms of partial pressure. यह Kp का मतलब होता है. अब देखिए, ये जो Kc है, यह भी equilibrium constant इसी reaction के लिए है. जो Kp है, यह भी equilibrium constant इसी reaction के लिए. Both are the equilibrium constant defined for the same reversible reaction at the same dynamic equilibrium condition. एक ही reaction के लिए उसी dynamic equilibrium condition पर Kc लिखते समय हमने इसी equilibrium constant की definition में concentrations को substitute कराए और Kp लिखते समय हमने partial pressures को substitute कराए. We know that concentrations are related to partial pressure or partial pressures are related to concentration. If they both are related, hence the value of Kc and Kp must also be related to each other. In that case, yeah, Kc or Kp ki value may bhi ek relationship avashya hona chahiye, kyunki ek hi reaction ke liye aur ek hi dynamic equilibrium condition ke liye. Let's write that Kp-Kc relationship. हम उसको derive करते हैं.